Hi, I'm Jason at Fluke. Today we're going to take a look at the PQ meter mode for the 1770 series power quality analyzer. So let's take a look at the Fluke PQ meter mode and we'll see its ease of use and simplicity. So first we're going to tap PQ meter and we'll be able to see a live screen indicating our voltages, currents, and power, as well as our live frequency and our setup voltages and frequency values. So if we go ahead and we click verify phasor, we get our vector diagram. We can go into scope mode and look at live waveform information. And we can also go to topology, where we'll see the topology, which is wire delta, or you can pick various other power configurations, nominal voltage, and nominal frequency, which can be changed from here. So we're gonna go back to verify meter. And we see that we have two options here. One's called correct digitally and one's autocorrect. And we'll see that on the screen we have an orange start indicator, a red X, and a red indicator on the B phase indicating a problem. So from here we can simply either again go to correct digitally, but we're going to go ahead and use autocorrect and let the meter fix the problem. And so the meter's made the correction for us, and now we have a green start, and we can go ahead and start the recording process. So we'll tap start, and we'll see that we have recording is active, and we also can see that the LED is flashing for the power connection, letting us know the recording is also in progress. And this concludes the ease of use of the PQ meter mode for the 1770 series power quality analyzer.